Hello students, hi. Today we are discussing the next topic of plus 2, alcohol, phenol and ether. It is also important chapter. It is easy to grasp and good scoring chapter. My name is Rajesh Chhabra. I am just going to discuss you the alcohols right now. Alcohols are, as you are watching, that hydroxy derivative of alkanes, and it is termed as vinyl alcohol, vinyl group. We discussed in the previous chapter also. Right now I'm just not going to explain this one. This is vinylic alcohol, vinylic alcohol, and in this year this term has been asked in the case of halogen to identify the vinyl and benzyl. This is vinylic, this is halylic alcohol. Now our main topic is how to prepare the alcohols. Because of that, first we are going to discuss the alcohol number one. Now we are going to discuss the method of preparations of alcohol, methods of preparation of alcohol. Alcohol can be prepared, number one, from the alkenes. From alkenes we can prepare alcohol, like as CH2, double bond CH2. It can be carried out in the acid catalyzed. If we will take concentrated H2SO4 at temperature 413 Kelvin, 442 Kelvin, we will get that CH3, CH2 and OH. Now it stands for its mechanism also. We can explain the mechanism how to prepare. We can get the temperature 443 Kelvin approx and formation of alcohol takes place. This is the acid catalyzed mechanism. Acid catalyzed mechanism, sometimes its mechanism can be asked in the formation of alcohol. Now we are just going to discuss its mechanism, how it proceeds. As you seen in the picture, first we will take the alkenes. Because of that, this is the acid catalyzed mechanism. In this case, H2SO4 breakdown gives you H plus as a proton. This H plus was taken by the water molecule to make the protonated water. Protonation means that it will is the carrier of the hydrogen, that is the proton released by the acid. Now our main first step is that to take this one in the account, that is the alkene is attacked by the hydronium ion. This is the first step and known as electrophilic attack. Electrophilic attack, because of that water molecule is having one hydrogen extra, and in the alkene you are watching that there is a double bond, one is sigma bond and one is pi bond. So one hydrogen is released at this atom, and this equation being like that, single bond is here. Now the two hydrogen atom and there are three hydrogen atom, and carbon pi bond will break down and it's come three. If at the same step, now again water will come as a nucleophilic attack, and you are watching the second step, nucleophilic attack of water, nucleophilic attack of water. So what happens, see in the third group, this CH hydrogen, this is C, two hydrogen atom, and this attached with the oxygen on the carbon atom. Now it will give here OH group. Because of that, oxygen cannot carry out the three bond as you are watching here. So what happens, the instability comes place and this bond will be broken down and we will get what we are getting, CH3 CH2 and OH. But in this case one hydrogen is released, which we have taken earlier in the first step. So this is the mechanism of the formation of alcohol from alkene. Number of times this has been asked of the 2 marks in various exams. Now come on the next step, that is the next method of preparations. Next method is hydroboration, oxidation, reaction of the preparation of the alcohols. My dear student, this is a very easy step and helpful to you guys. We have to take the propene, as I have taken, it is reacted with the borane BH3 unstable compound, followed by the hydrolysis alkaline or acidic you can take, and we are getting the 1-propanol direct. Its mechanism is not asked in the exam. This is very helpful for the student who are studying properly and they want to get the alcohol, primary alcohol, 1-degree alcohol direct. Otherwise you have to do the propene with the Markovnikov rule. If you are doing, then you will get this reaction, and you are getting through Markovnikov rule, you are getting the 2-propanol. And if you want to get 1-propanol, you have to react the propene with the anti-Markovnikov rule, or which you know that Kharash effect, or which you know that peroxide effect. In peroxide effect, you are getting the 1-propanol. But this is now direct step, hydroboration oxidation reaction. You have to take the propene, react it with the diborane, followed with the hydrogen peroxide, alkaline hydrolysis, and you will get the 1-propanol direct. My dear student, you please take care while picking up this reaction. This will help to do a conversion in a second. The next method of preparation of the alcohol, that is from the carbonyl compound. This is also important. From carbonyl compounds, carbonyl compound, you must aware of the reducing agent, like as that any aldehyde can be converted into the alcohol RCH2OH by using a reagent, reducing agent, palladium. You can take any reducing agent, palladium, platinum, nickel, any. Then second is too much important, to convert a ketone. My dear student, please take care while doing this question. NaBH4, sodium borohydride, is a weak reducing agent. It will convert this alcohol, this ketone, into the secondary alcohol. Very, very important. In the next step, you also come to learn how the alcohol will be converted into the ketone. Then we will use the oxidizing agent. Here I am just going to explain to you, vice versa. It is only for the students who get interested in the study. This is what the secondary alcohol, and it is converted into the ketone back by using an oxidizing agent CrO3. You must take care, this is in a VIP reaction. Students generally are not aware of the oxidizing and reducing agent, and in the next class I definitely tell you that sodium borohydride is a weak reducing agent. It will not attack, it will not attack on the esters, and on ester who will attack? That is DIBALH. In the next step, this will come definitely. Now, A is you have converted the aldehyde into alcohol. B, you convert the ketone into alcohol, and C is that you're just going to convert acid into alcohol. Suppose that I'll take RCWH. R stands for any alkyl group, and when we are doing this reaction, you can take that lithium aluminium hydride. It will help a lot to convert that acid into the alcohol RCH2OH. And next method of preparation is that from carbonyl compound, this is Grignard reagent which I have taken. It reacts with the carbonyl compound CO, and you are watching with the Grignard reagent this reaction takes place, and we have done earlier in the haloalkene halurene. This will give you an intermediate product which will be followed by the hydrolysis. H will come on this carbonyl compound and we are getting the alcohol, and depending upon the nature of R also. Suppose that if I'll take here formaldehyde HCHO react with the CH3MgCl. So what I will get? I'll get here COMgCl, and it will come here CH3. This stands for H, means of that if I am using the formaldehyde, and here I am just going to take hydrolyze, this side will become H, this side will become OH. What I will get? CH3CH2OH. It's now clear that when I am using the formaldehyde, I am getting what? I am getting primary alcohol CH3CH2OH. If I will take aldehyde, that is CH3CHO, then what I will get from this reaction? I will get secondary alcohol CH3CH3OH. And if I will take the ketone, this reaction I'm just going to tell you CH3CH3C(O), and it reacts with the CH3MgCl. My dear student, this reaction will help you a lot to increase the carbon atom also. CH3CH3COMgCl, and here again CH3 which I have taken, followed with the hydrolysis water. What I am getting? I am getting the tertiary ketone here, CH3, tertiary alcohol, sorry, not ketone, CH3 and CH3. So what is the conclusion of this reaction? If I will take aldehyde, I will get primary alcohol. If I will take acetaldehyde, with the this reaction will come in this way. Formaldehyde will gives you primary alcohol, acetaldehyde will give you secondary alcohol, whereas ketone will give you tertiary alcohol, and side product is coming MgOHCl. If you are not writing the side product in the organic chemistry, no matter. Thank you. In the next class, we are just going to discuss the preparation of phenols. You see it, watch it properly, very important.